everybody. It is 7:13 in the morning, and I hope you guys are having a good day, or a good night, or a good morning, wherever you are. God bless you. And you know, today we're gonna do a last, or maybe we're gonna do a day in the life. You know, we're out of school today. It's been a minute since I vlogged, so I'm coming back to YouTube, and we're gonna start vlogging because summer break just started. I'm pretty much just chilling with my tea right now. See, that's that's smoke. But we're just like, later on after I drink my tea and you know, etc, we're gonna go work out. We're gonna go in the basement and we're gonna run and jog in the treadmill, and then maybe do some basketball, just because yeah, I need to come back to ball, and I'm really like, I'm washed up and I need to come back. And it's just, I need to come back because, you know, even if like I don't, sometimes even if I don't have a purpose, I still want to do it, because basketball is just, it's more than a game, and it's just my passion. Yeah, I did just get vaccinated actually, so you know what I mean, I'm fully vaccinated, no more isolation whatsoever. But you know, so that's why my left arm kind of sore, but at least I'm fully vaccinated, you know. But that doesn't stop me from, you know, trying to grind, you know what I mean. So yeah, I'm just like stretching right now and rolling my calves, you know. That's what I'm pretty much just doing right now. Yo, so we are done with running, jogging, or whatever. We are done running in the treadmill, and you know, 40 to 5, always 400, you know what I mean? For the people who's asking what kind of workout I do, first thing I do is I run in the morning. Every morning I run in the morning, because that's, you lose weight the most when you run or you work out in the morning, or you do some type of difficult activities in the morning. That's when you lose weight the most. I'm kind of lacking though right now, because I started at 7:13 and it's 9:17 now. So yeah, I'm lacking. I'm really, really lacking, you know what I mean? But you know, we gotta still keep going, pushing through. I think I already said this in my other vlogs, but every time I do a workout, or after I do a workout, I always have to do 20 push-ups, at least 20 push-ups. I think I'm gonna rest up and, you know, take a shower for a bit, and then I'm gonna go work out again later on, you know what I mean? Just to show, this is just what I do in a daily life. So yeah, time check, it is 5:22, and I basically skipped the whole day. But like, you know, I'm gonna go outside and I'm gonna practice my pull-ups and my fakes and just shoot around, you know what I mean? And I'll see you out there.
like the cool blue light. 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 Like the cool blue light.
Got a word from my boy Kobe, and we are actually gonna pull up to a party later on, you know, and we're gonna vlog there, and that's where the vlog's gonna end. So we'll see you once we pull up to the party.
What's good, everybody?
Smoking and drinking the whole night.
Yeah, mom, sorry, I don't want to go home yet. I just want to stay here, you know.
All right, so FlowG is in this house.
We out here, baby.
We out here, baby. Look at this. Yeah. Let's go.
She's your collab.
That's gonna be my.
Yes.
Timo has a channel.
Alright, so like, we shooting hoops right now, you feel me? Say what's up to my vlog, yo. Yeah, like, we vlogging, bro.
Logan!
Hey, Gal, you wanna say what's up? You wanna say what's up to my vlog, bro?
You're vlogging. You said you're
Fuck it, this is the last vlog.
Hey, what's up? Logan! What's up, Logan?
Anything you guys wanna say?
This party is fucking epic.
He's not capping though. He's right. Why do you look so sad, bro? You look so out of place, man.
I'm just trying to live my life.
Trying to live your life?
Yeah.
He's trying to live your life. He said he's trying to live his life. Hold on. Hey, say what's up to my vlog. Say what's up to my vlog. What do you want to say to your
vlog?
Mom wants to see this.
Who's my mom?
Yeah. I'm posting this, bro.
Hey, mom. Love you.
whoa. What's going on?
This is over ice.
What's going over here, bro?
It's like really juicy.
Okay. Yo, this is my last drink. Man, I'm gonna say what's up to my vlog.
How much is this, though?
It's 4.5%.
That's like nothing.
How many bottles have you had?
Six.
Goddamn.
Fuck. And then...
Ken, what do you want to say to my vlog?
I'm not me, bro. I'm gonna do it now.
What's up, FlowGANG?
It's the last vlog I'll ever upload.
Hey, what's up?
Yo, FlowGANG, we lit it. FlowGANG, we lit. FlowGANG, we lit. Hawaiian t-shirt. Logi on my left, Angelo on my right. Good night.
You heard him, bro.
I don't think they really care. I mean, they're in the grass. Shape.
Oh, he's laying down, bro.
Oh, yeah, that's the guy.
What the? Whoa. Yo, chill. Fuck, I look so good in the camera, bro.
Fuck me.
You look so cute, bro.
Damn, for real. I don't know about this guy, but you need to shave.
He said you need to shave, bro. Nah, the females like that.
He's gotta get it lined up.
Yeah, he needs to get it lined up, low-key.
Oh, am I not fresh?
Nice, fresh.
What about Ken?
Ken, say what's up.
Shout out to chat.
What's up, bro?
What you say?
You're so weird, bro. Are you gonna make this?
Yes, sir.
Right here. We'll see.
Live.
Except for the FlowGANG.
It's all good.
Yeah!
That finesse. Oh.
When I end the game, big and redemption, I have to make every cup left.
You just have to make the cup that's remaining on your floor.
No, we have only one cup though.
Whoa. This is what I should be filming. Not earlier, bro. This dude right here, bro.
What's up?
This is cute.
Whoa. Oh shit.
Your shit is cute.
Hi, Logie.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, shit.
Come on, Logie. Oh,
one, go! Oh!
Mayweather.
He coming for you, fam.
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh! Oh.
Dude, I gotta go straight up.
Matt's playing dirty.
That's over! Matt's playing straight up. 3, 1, 2, 3, go!
This is it, bro. This is our last goodbye. Seeing all these motherfuckers, man. This is it, man. Last goodbye, you know. Yeah, this is sad. So sad, bro.
I'm watching the hair.
This is so sad. This is the last time,
yeah,
man.
Yeah, like, let me hit one shot.
This is so sad. Eh?
Last time,
bro.
Let me hit one
fuck,
shot for
man.
The FlowGANG, yeah.
This is gonna cheat ever.
Unwrap, y'all.
Yo. Chill. Don't say that. Okay, we gotta bounce, man. This is sad, bro. Like, this is the last time. Hey, y'all, let's bounce.
Hey. Ding dong.
I clap your cheeks.
Okay, what the heck? Yo, what the fuck? Yo, that's on camera, fam.
Hey, check. It's a big dog. Hi, bro. This is it, Brand.
Hey, Jojo.
This is the last time. Hey, bro. Hey, man. Yo,
this is bro.
So I'm getting a ride for my auntie.
This is bro.
Wait, if you drove yourself, you're gonna leave your car here?
Yeah,
I'll come back in the morning.
Hey, this is fam. Fuck, this is so.
Hey, shotgun.
Shut up, you're not shotgun. Who's shotgun?
I'm supposed to be shotgun.
Martina, who's shotgun?
I'm the one vlogging.
Martina, I bought you food, remember?
Martina, I'm vlogging. Come on, let me be shotgun.
Anyways, I just got home, and I hope you guys liked that vlog. This is a pretty, pretty long vlog, so I hope you guys show some love, you know, share this with your friends. If you enjoy this, make sure to subscribe and like the video because it really helps me a lot. And we out!
Bitch, this is fame, not clout. I don't even know what that's about. Watch your mouth. Baby got an ego twice the size of the crib. I can never tell a shit, it is what it is. Said what I had to and did what I did. Never turn my back on FBG.